the second half.
Yeah, we're going to outside of Jet into Samisi Piawa there, the Sharks number three, who was a little reckless, coming in over the top there to make that tackle. You can see that Apuala.
Worry about the face boys coming in from one of the Parramatta players there.
So, Peter Kamanu again, surging towards the line. Good defence there by McCausland for the Sharks. Now again, it's Apuala. Oh, same two players coming together. Kiawa sorting him out, blocking the light cut. He gets up smiling.